This is Gann Academy's Passover Rube Goldberg machine. It starts off by a person placing this ball along this track around the pyramid. This ball triggers this mouse trap, which does two things. One, it completes this circuit, which sends bugs flying everywhere for the plague of locusts. It also pulls this string, making this bottle of blood fall into this larger container, which is the plague of blood. This larger container will overflow into this tube, which will fill up this little bottle. When the string of this little bottle gets pulled, it will cause this brush to paint across the top of the doorway, securing the house from the plague of the death of the firstborn. This string will then pull this, which will lower this burning candle into this cup of leaves for the burning bush. The leaves will ignite this match, which will burn all the way up to here and then burn Pharaoh. When Pharaoh burns, two things will happen. This container will be full of marbles signifying the Jewish people, and when Pharaoh burns, the Jewish people will be set free. He will also burn this string, causing it to snap. When that string snaps, this box of matza falls down on this contraption. This will then fling the Egyptian jewelry to the Jewish people. It will also go down here and hit this touch sensor. And when this goes down, this string will come up, making this matza fall onto the Seder plate. So, when this touch sensor is pressed, the Seder plate is revealed.